What is it, son? What is it? What is it? That you had to help me. You had to help us, please. What's going on? Listen. We need your help. The princesses are coming after us, and they won't give up till they're done chasing us. What? Sophia and the princesses are gonna come after us. They're gonna come after you? What's going on? Okay, well, Dad. I met them. Not in person yet. I mean, they just came out of nowhere, and Amber's like, "Why are you running away from us?" And then I was like, "Nothing." And I was a little bit too shy and scared, and I ran away. And then, so all of a sudden, Zazu heard this, like, "Oh, hey guys, let's go chase after them." So Amber, Sophia, and the princesses are gonna chase after us. What? What's bad about that? Well, we got a little too scared, so they might try to overwhelm us, I think. You need to figure this out. What? What am I supposed to do? You have to figure this out. Listen. I mean, your ideas need to... Hey, what are we supposed to do? They chase after us, we have to do something. So, Daddy, listen. I don't know. Magic doesn't grow on trees or something, but listen. You need to figure this out. But Simba, how am I supposed to figure this out? I don't know. Just figure it out. Oh no! That might be them at the door. I guess you're right. Dad, you have to figure this out, Dad. We're gonna go hide somewhere. I gotta go hide. No.
We're ready to chase after them, Amber? Oh yeah, Sophia. I'm just warming up first, you know. Shanae.
Shantae! Whoa! Oh!
I'm okay. Well, guys, listen. If we're really gonna chase after them, we should not overwhelm them, okay? We might give them a heart attack. I know, Sophia. Yeah. Well, it's true. You're right, Sophia. We should not overwhelm him. What's overwhelm again? Well, you know what that means. Overwhelmed means that you cannot be too much to him really fast. You guys just better be careful with him. Oh, is that you then, Sophia? Well, no offense anyways, because Simba has to conquer his fear on us. Amber, listen, if we're really gonna catch him, if we're really gonna chase after him, we better not overwhelm him. We better not scare him. I know, Sophia. Anyways, ready to chase after him, ladies? If Simba does give up, then he might meet us in person.
Yeah. And besides that, what are we gonna do? Okay, this is serious, guys. Listen, we're not even messing around. What are you talking about, Zazu? So what are we gonna do when Sophia finds us? I don't know, but we have to do it. We have to figure it out soon. Because now is the time that they're chasing after us! Oh yeah, good point. Why would they be chasing after us? There's no point! I don't know. It's just, we have to figure this out quick. Besides, it was like we were getting chased by the sugar rush racers. And now this all changed. We're not gonna get chased by the sugar rush racers anymore. Yeah, you're right, but... So we're going to be doing the same thing, but this is not even going to be a getaway because we really have to meet them in person. Yeah, but this is going to be a tough one. Yeah, how are we going to... But why are you running away from them? Because I wasn't just ready yet. Yeah, good point, but we have to do something. We have to figure it out. But I don't know anyone. What are we going to do? I don't know. We have to figure this out quick. Yeah. If Sophia has to chase after us, and then we gotta. What are we gonna do? Oh no, we gotta hide. Why? Simba said the princesses are gonna come after us soon. What are we gonna do? I don't know. No, we have to do something now. Quick, we have to do something quick. We have to do something quick. Quick. Timon, what are we gonna do? Have some grubs already, but it's not even dinner time for us. Yeah. Oh, dear. Simba, you have any ideas yet? Well, I don't know. I can't sit in the balcony all day thinking about this. We have to get inside quick. Yeah. But what about Sophia and the princesses? You know that these guys are after us. Yeah, what are we going to do about these guys? You know that they won't give up. And besides, it was Princess Amber's idea. Why is she doing this to us? Does she? I mean, yeah, she has to like us. In other words,
Why are we hiding from them? Because they said they're gonna chase after us. Oh my god, the love of our life, the love of my lives, they're after us. I mean, all because I was just nervous to say hi to them. That's what the heck I'm nervous about. What are we gonna do? Oh, come on, Simba, you just like ripped napkins, like you say, she loves me not. And then you didn't even get to she loves you not. She does love you, Simba. But that doesn't mean you're girlfriends with her. I mean, you want to be with her though. Yeah, that's the point. And in other words, if they're going to be chasing after us in a friendly, if they love us, they have to be chasing after us in a friendly way. Not in a bad way like the sugar chasers did a long time ago. Thank God we're not going to run from them anymore. But the princesses we have to face, we don't hate them. I mean, we love them. But it was just we're a little bit too shy to meet them. Why are we running away from them? Yeah, I guess that has to be the point where we have to meet them in person. What are we going to do? We have to figure this out quick. And besides, we have to meet them in person. Simba, I know we really want the princesses to be part of our pride. Wait, our family. Yeah, family, pride, whatever. And it's just, you know. I don't know anything about running from my life. How can we princesses? Simba, calm down. Stop. You guys. Okay, I'm better now. But we gotta get back inside quick. No, but they're after us, don't you know? We have to figure this out quick. How am I gonna figure it out? I don't know. Just figure it out. We have to figure. Oh no. Oh no. I just hope they don't see us in there quick. Back up quick before she sees. Oh no. Hey, back up quick before she sees. What are we? Guys, we have to do this. Listen, we have to do this. We really need to do this. Is it who's with me? I know everybody. So listen, guys, listen to me. Even if we're nervous, we really have to do this. Quick. We have to do what we can. We have to do something quick. But Simba, we're just doing this. How are we supposed to be able to prison when we're nervous? I don't even know how. No, Simba's right. We really have to meet them in person. I mean, well, even though we may be nervous, but listen, guys, we have to do this. We have to do this. It's our own thing. But didn't you hear what Amber said? I mean, they said they're gonna chase Sophia and her and all the other princesses are gonna chase after us. How are we supposed to do this? Yeah, Timon and Pumbaa is right about this. I mean, if we're not ready, we just still run. But when we are ready, we could just go meet them in person. Say, all we do, say, hi, I'm Simba. It's really nice to meet you all. And then we can get them to be part of our family. The thing is, we have to... Yeah, listen, even if we may be sure, we really had to do this. We really had to... Oh, no, I'm so scared. But, okay, so, are we going to go back inside? Guys, listen, we have to do this. If it doesn't work, then... No, it will work. If you're not ready yet, we just keep running, but we're screwed because we have to meet them in person. Okay, is everyone ready? Yes! Okay, off we go. It's just into the room and no, the boom's in the back. Let's go!
Oh, that was fun, actually. What was that?
Okay! Do you ever see the banana split?
What?
Do you ever see the dog in the Thank you!
What are you talking about?
Bro, you're about to see one!
I don't know. Why are we complaining over this fuss?
I don't know.
We're bots! Bots? Is that even a real thing? Oh, yeah. Some people say... You want to some people say, I hate bots! And bots hate me!
What?
What? That doesn't make sense! Don't get that.
No. Do we love bots? What? What did you just say?
I guess I get
it. Simba, what are we gonna do?
I don't know, but why are the princesses chasing after us? I don't know. But any minute they're gonna pop out. Yeah, you're gonna. Yeah, you may be right, but we don't know where. What are we gonna do? Hey, Simba! What? Look! I'm a box! What the heck you are? Hey, get that off of your head! What? Stupid thanks! Thanks! Get it off! I'm Bok Box! Look at me! And everything in there, you can buy nothing in there! Oh, look at me!
Simba, calm down.
Oh, yeah, but Zazu's freaking out with the chicken. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey! I'm Bok Box! You're Bok Box? The heck you are? Yeah! Yeah, I'm Bok Box! Get it off! What? Simba, what are you doing? I'm Bok Box! Oh, hey, you can't buy nothing in there. Look at me. You give me. I'm a chicken for dinner. So now what?
Simba? Yes? All I'm gonna say is that, what are you trying to say? Simba? What? All I'm gonna say is that you don't want to look behind you. What? Simba? Or if you want to look behind you, but you never guess who's behind us right... Who behind you right now. What? Simba? You don't want to look behind, but maybe you might. What are you talking about? Simba? I don't think you understood this, but I think... No, but say, what?
Boo. Hi, Simba.